Hey everybody, FURBjr here. We're going to play some Minecraft. I'm looking to connect with a friend named Julian Gomez 2020, who we made last night. Evelyn, can you be nice? Okay, I'm gonna play in my test world. Okay, it's nighttime, I guess. So I'm kind of waiting for Julian and see what he wants to do. Okay, we'll get 64. I haven't played in this world in a minute. Evelyn, can you chill on your sister? She's not doing anything wrong. Okay, cool. Okay. Well, I'm playing live on Twitch right now. And, oh, we should set up Minecraft on that tablet, huh? Bring it over here. You can play while I set it up. Then hopefully Julian will. Oh, you can't bring it over here, I guess. Is it, how much charge does it have?
27%.
That's fine for me. Just unplug it and bring it over here. You had to pay for it.
Yeah.
Did you pay for it? Or did it charge it to somebody's account?
I think it charged to somebody's account. Maybe. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. Anyway, I just planted some trees.
Does it give the money back if I uninstall it?
No. That would have been good. You are like a hurricane. There's a village over there. Probably get copyrighted whistling this song. It's in my head. I never asked to sing that, or I never asked to be exposed to that song. Sue for damages.
What email should I do?
Nobody's viewing my North American driving car driving fails compilation death cam video. Who's signed in? Oh, I don't know. Sign in with your password then, I guess.
I don't remember it.
Okay, say I forgot my password. Sign in, try and put your regular email in there, kid. Listen. Put your, not your school email, but your email I set up for you. Right. Okay. And then you hit, I forgot my password. Then it'll send you a call. Then you have a new password. Yeah. Yes, you got to get on the computer. To check your email. I forgot my password. But I'm all signed in now, and I look. Have a viewer. What if that's Julian? Abbas Espanol, please. I solamente hablo Espanol un poco, señor. Yo aprendo Espanol todos días via Duolingo. I'm looking. I hope Julian comes on. I tried to contact him through his chat, but maybe he's in trouble with his parents or something since he's 11 and you're 13. Okay. I'm going to make another pickaxe. Gonna have one of my kids join with me to craft. She has to reset her account. I don't know how to say that in Espanol. Me disculpo. Lo siento. Oh, Julian Gomez. Hello, Julian Gomez. How are you? Welcome. This is my test world. I thought I broke Minecraft actually one day. because my pyramid is not working well. So I started a new one. We're just waiting for Olivia to get, she's installed Bedrock Minecraft, I guess. I don't know, and then if you forget it, I can tell you. this, I will make some pickaxes and such. sort it out.